The village below was abandoned. What happened there?
After the Battle of Sodder, countryside is a dangerous place. Hungry soldiers, deserters.
It's not reason enough for an entire village to leave their homes.
It is when the Wild Hunt's riding over the horizon. I saw them myself just last week, riding their skeletal horses across the southern sky, a portent of doom.
The Wraiths of Morhawk. My grandfather saw them just before Sintra fell.
Her grandfather was a drunk. He saw a lot of things.
I'm simply saying, the north and south at war. Monsters roaming when they should be hibernating. Pestilence sweeping the land. Maybe it's the end of days.
I've lived through a whole dark age and three supposed end of days. It's all horseshit.
No, something has changed, Geralt. The world's acting of its own strange accord these days. Far outside the reach of kings and men.